हेल्थ कैनेडा दे रेगुलेटर्स फाइजर ते बायोनटेक दे उस दावे नाल सहमत ने कि उन्हां दी कोविड-19 वैक्सीन दी हर वायल विच 6 डोज़ां ही मिलण गया। हेल्थ कैनेडा दी चीफ मेडिकल एडवाइजर डॉक्टर सुप्रिया शर्मा दा कहना है कि कैनेडा विच वरतियां जाण वालियां वायलां उत्ते लगे लेबल विच कैनेडा वल्लों सोध कीती जा रही है। पहला यह आख्या गया सी कि इन वायलां विच 5 डोज़ां ने, हुण इह आख्या जा रहा है कि इस विच 6 डोज़ ने।
I'm here to talk to you about Health Canada's authorization permit Pfizer-BioNTech to change the product monograph and label for their COVID-19 vaccine to reflect that each vial contains 6 doses of vaccine rather than 5. As you're likely aware, Health Canada initially authorized the Pfizer-BioNTech vaccine on December 9th, 2020, with 5 doses per vial. This reflected the information and proposed labeling data submitted by the company at that time. I'd like to provide you with some information about today's authorization, as well as our work with the provinces to advise them of this change and to ensure healthcare professionals have the support and supplies they need to implement it. The authorization included changes to the product monograph and label for the Pfizer-BioNTech COVID-19 vaccine following an independent and thorough scientific review of the submitted information. In the review, it was determined that 6 full doses could be obtained reliably and consistently from each vaccine vial. Health Canada had previously been informed that it had been possible in some circumstances to obtain a 6th dose from each vial. However, in order to extract a 6th dose reliably and consistently, a specialized syringe should be used. A low dead volume syringe is designed to have a lower volume of liquid that stays in the hub of the syringe after the vaccine is administered. This minimizes the loss of vaccine volume per vaccination. With this label update, it's important to note the volume of vaccine in each vial has not been changed. Just like other international regulators, Health Canada requires that vaccine vials include a certain amount of overfill per vial to ensure that there is sufficient volume to extract the expected number of doses. Based on its assessment, Health Canada has determined that each vial will reliably contain 6 doses of vaccine plus sufficient overfill volume when proper technique is used. Other countries like the US and the EU have also implemented similar changes to allow for the use of 6 doses per vial. As part of the authorization, Health Canada has issued terms and conditions to Pfizer-BioNTech. They are required to provide continued educational support as needed to vaccine points of use in Canada to facilitate implementation of the 6 doses per vial label change. The company must provide information regarding low dead volume syringes and needles and the process for ensuring the accuracy for low dead space.